Jack Grealish's last 48 hours after winning the Champions League has been intense. He completed treble with Man City in Istanbul. He partied in Istanbul. He then took a flight to Ibiza for a day and partied in Ibiza. He celebrated the treble parade with Man City, and then he partied in Manchester to finish it off. Nobody's enjoying life as much as Jack Grealish.